And while Israel's war on the ground against Hamas continues, millions across the world continue to fight the PR war. With misinformation overtaking the media, American Friends of Sheba brought a delegation of influencers over to Israel to see the truth and bring it back to their social networks. ILTV's Ariella Lachiani has more.
The collaboration between American Friends of Sheba and 2024 New Voices is a testament to the enduring spirit of Israeli resilience and innovation, inspiring a deep connection between American values and Israel's unwavering commitment to hope and progress. Since October 7th, American Friends of Sheba Medical Center has brought more than 150 volunteers to the country and raised more than $35 million to support the work of Sheba, Israel's largest hospital.
My directive to my team was very clear. Whoever is free and has the time and has the capacity physically and mentally, join me. We are moving forward. We have to move forward. That's our role here in this very crazy times.
This partnership with 2024 New Voices harnesses the power of celebrities and influencers to amplify Sheba's message of hope without boundaries. Spearheaded by Samantha Ettis, this movement has seen luminaries like Cindy Crawford, Kathy Ireland, Connie Britton, and NBA star Zach Randolph join forces to speak out against anti-Semitism and promote unity on social media.
For me, it's a dream come true to witness not just the horrors of October 7th, but also to be able to show people the beauty of Israel. And it was really meaningful to have a number of our influencers and celebrities who are not Jewish. So we mixed Jewish and non-Jewish people, some who had been to Israel before, some who've never been here, and giving them the full 360-degree view of Israel. So its beauty, its sadness, its collective pain, all of it, and bearing witness to that and then bringing those stories back to their audiences.
During a visit to Sheba this month, these influencers experienced firsthand the remarkable ethos of Sheba Medical Center. They marveled at the Returning to Life unit within the rehabilitation hospital, where patients defy odds daily, reclaiming their lives with determination. At Safra Pediatric Hospital, they were touched by the resilience of young patients and the unwavering dedication of Sheba's staff. The ARC Innovation Center further showcased Israeli ingenuity, highlighting groundbreaking medical advancements that are changing lives worldwide.
ARC is the innovation arm of Sheba. What happened on October 7th, we knew we had to act. So by doing that, we're actually establishing a new startup company that will be part of Sheba, that we will be able to provide care not only locally in Israel, but worldwide, and really make a global impact, which is the ARC mission.
Through this collaboration, the bond between American advocates and Israeli perseverance has been fortified, spreading a message of solidarity and resilience. As influencers share their experiences and voices with millions, they can inspire others to stand against hatred and embrace the enduring spirit of hope that defines both nations.
Anybody, and that's what I say to people on Instagram, Facebook that have been giving me criticism, I ask them, have you been to Israel? No. Well, how do you know? At least I took the chance I came over here to review everything, and I've got a very open mind, and I'm glad I did, and I think everybody should. Come and see for yourselves. Just come and see.
It was incredibly important for me to come bear witness. All four of my grandparents are Holocaust survivors. The denial to this day is terrifying. And we're seeing it again now with October 7th, the denial, the misinformation, the gaslighting. And we have an obligation to share the truth.